Welcome to episode probably 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, or 10, Sakura's News of Japan! Yay! Arigatou gozaimasu! The news I want to tell you guys about today wa kochira desu! Robot suit in disaster areas desu! As you all may know なんだけど、Japan has a lot of natural disasters like earthquakes and rain なんです。And if you take a look at this picture right here, this picture right here is when people were cleaning up after a disaster that happened, I think it happened from a storm this past June. But if you look really closely, you can see something on their waist でしょ?ここの腰のところに。Can you see it? 実は、this robot suit is produced by Cyberdyne さんなんですけど、This is called 春腰タイプ作業支援用 And it's usually used at construction sites なんですけど To lighten the weight around your waist なんですけど They quickly redesigned this robot in a really really short amount of time After the heavy rainfall this June In order for it to be used to help clean up after the disasters なんです I don't know, connecting robots with humans to help humanity Kind of reminds me of a sci-fi movie And it gets me excited Maybe, I don't know, we're getting a little bit closer toThe future that our ancestors envisioned かもね like flying cars and everything だよね So I'm really excited on this So if you're interested in the robot too Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe I kind of stumbled upon my words a lot this video But I don't want to do a second take So we're just gonna go with this Thank you and I'll see you in the next video またねー